there. Don't come any closer. Hee-min? Is it really you? It's too dark to see well. School feels really strange tonight. What's that? Did you just hear something? Turn on the light! I was just a little surprised. It's a good thing we're here together, though. This school is so old. It's always scary in here. But tonight, I think it's even worse. They say many people committed suicide here. Apparently, it was at its worst when the school was new. They had to use talismans and even called for an exorcism. Music teacher used to tell me this stuff. He was interested in this sort of thing. That is, until all of a sudden, he killed himself in that music room. What was that? Tell me, did you hear a piano just now? It's coming from the music room. You go inside first.
Hey, Ji-shun! Where have you been? I've been looking everywhere for you.
Is that so? I didn't know. Sorry.
Let's get going. He's too busy chasing after So Young. Come on, what are you doing?
Wouldn't it be smarter to stay together?
Don't you get it? He doesn't care at all about us. And even if you're in the same class as him, can he be trusted?
Well, he probably doesn't know his way around here yet.
So what? We don't know him at all. Look at this. Fine. Do what you want. It's easier for me if I don't have to babysit anybody. You. I'll be watching you. Be careful.
What's... Where are we going? What's going on? It seems that student is... I think the earthquake is getting worse. What's going on? This is the art room I was talking about earlier. I've always found that kiln eerie. It's like a crematorium with burning corpses, right? That room's locked.
Thank you.
So-young! So-young! Hey! So-young Han!
It's past our meeting time, but Ji-hyun isn't here. You think something happened to her? Well, yeah, I'm worried. But something's off. And then there's you. Tell me, why are you so nice to me? All right, deny it all you want, but your actions are definitely affecting something. Well, this just might work in my favor anyway. Don't be too nice to me. Listen, I think that I need to go search for some kind of clue. Let's stick together. The new building is divided into the yellow, red, and blue sections. To open each door, you need a key card that matches that section's color. You're going to need to remember that. What's up? This one's open. Let's take a break in here. I'm thirsty and tired. Oh, is that for me? Did you want some of it? Here's the school's history room. They say they built this to celebrate the proud history of the school. But I think that the chairman built it to somehow mask the school's terrifying past. I think there's a key card there. Let's go in. I'm all right. Let's use that key card to open the second floor hallway door. About the new building's key card, right?
Oh.
better look for other clues over there.
This way. It's this door.
The store only opens with that key card. Ugh, I'm so tired of you. Take a look up there. Is that a key? I think it's the key to the roof. Why is that there, though? I think that it would be better if we split up for now. You go ahead and check out the rooms that open with that key card. And don't lose that key card.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.